Hi everyone, Miss Sam here. I'm so excited to announce that we will now be selling YouTube merch. The link is in the description box below, and we are so excited for you guys to check it out. Please enjoy today's video. Hi everybody, Miss Sam here. I'm so excited for dance class today because today we're switching things up a little bit. I know on this channel we've been doing a lot of toddler-themed dance classes, but we've been getting a ton of suggestions to do an adult-themed hip-hop class. So today, I'm excited to bring to you a fun little adult dance class that you guys can do at home. Let's get started. All right, so we're gonna start by warming up so you guys can spread those feet apart and you guys can follow along with me. Take it easy and do it however feels comfortable. Here we go. Just bounce it out. Nice job.
Repeat that phrase two times. All right. ready, here we go.
So before we try it with our music, I lied. It's actually just two step touches instead of four. So after we do our roll back up, we go one, two, then one, two, three, and punch, punch. Let's try it with our music, here we go. We're gonna add on some more choreography. And then snap, push, snap, push, snap, push, snap. Then we're gonna do a pull, pull, step, clap, pull, pull, step, clap. So that's push, snap, push, snap, push, snap, push, snap, pull, pull, step, clap, pull, pull, step, clap. And for our chorus, we're gonna do two grapevines and two three-step turns. So a grapevine looks like this. We're gonna open, cross behind, open, and step together. Open, cross behind, open, and step together. A three-step turn is one, two, three, step together. One, two, three, step together. Now in our choreography, you guys can add a little groove to that however you want. So after we do our pull, pull, step, clap, pull, pull, step, we're gonna do a grapevine. One, two, three, together. One, two, three, now turn. One, two, three, and one, two, three. Nice jump. Then after we do our last three-step turn, you guys are gonna strike a pose, any pose that you want to finish it off. And you guys just learn the whole dance. Can we try it with our music? All righty, here we go. All righty, here we go, guys. Subscribe, and I'll be sure to make plenty more. I'll see you guys tomorrow for more dancing. Bye!